Yeah, I'm on that. Yeah, I'm on the ground plane.
Oh, gotcha. Hey, what kind of ground plane is that? You don't mind me asking, sir.
It's one of the co-waffles, you know, 10K co-waffles.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about. There's a man out in the house of North Carolina, 187. Talk to me, he's got one of his 100 foot and 6 inches off the ground on a tower. And you can take it up and down by a trip, he's got a ton of good man tower, the tower is like 60 foot. So you might have no help, you can run it down up and look to.
Bob up there in Appomattox, Virginia, that's what he's got. He's running one of them. He put with him one up not too long ago. Me and he was talking. I told him, I said, man, you need to get you one of them. He got him one put up. I've had this one for a couple of years. I had it up one time before, and then I was like, I'm not going to put it up on top.
Yeah, I like that. I never knew how good Scott sounded 192 until I got this video. Oh, my God. He's not far behind you. It ain't you have to say that about, but, man, this stuff sounds so good. You know, my car yesterday blew my mind, and now in space station, really blew my mind.
We step out here just a minute. I'll be back in a minute.